No, don't make me do this.
Hi, we're back. I'm Aaron, Justin Bryant from Table Nights Entertainment.
Oh, God.
Hey, Marcos.
What?
You ready?
No.
Okay.
There were lights here. I'm sorry. Oh, I was about to say. Ah! Oh, my God. What the heck is that?
Yeah. It's the Kerneth.
The what?
The Kerneth.
Die. Please die.
No, you gotta drink the potion.
No, I don't.
There you go. Come on, buddy. Head's weak. Arms spaghetti. Mom's spaghetti. Knees are sweaty.
God.
Platforming skills, please.
Darn it. I'm dead. I died. I literally died. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my. I hate my life.
It's the sheer terror.
Oh my god.
It stopped. Oh my god. No! No! Wow. No! Die! Die!
Throw the skull.
What?
Throw the skull.
What?
Okay.
dude, it was still over there. Throw another body part.
I don't wanna do this.
Go. Dead flesh can act as a distraction.
Thank you.
Not like I already knew that. You're just throwing human carcasses to distract the horrible abomination.
Can I, like, I'm gonna throw up. I'm literally gonna throw up.
You want me to do this one part for you? As soon as that door opens, though, it's back to you.
Oh, God. Ah! God. My legs are loose, chicken.
Hello, Kiernith. We meet again. Oh, God. All of the drippy noises. I remember why I hated this game. Okay. Here.
And you're making me go through this.
Go! Ah! Ah! Okay. Here. Enjoy. Short of breath watching me.
No, like, it's. I feel safe. Oh, God.
Okay. You're not.
Oh, God, no. Can I open the door?
Open is the wrong door.
Oh, God. I kind of want to watch it happen, but every time I don't.
You don't.
Can I kill it? So I go through here, right?
Oh, you gotta keep calling the door.
What?
You did the lock picky.
Okay.
Oh, put your hands on the controls. You're not done.
Take the Lord!
You're safe!
Oh, God!
That's my reaction the first time I played this game.
Nice music. Everything's semi-chill. I love it. Everything is beautiful. Look at that. Semi-chill. Oh.
You don't want to look.
look around the place? I mean, I feel like I was about to, and then, like, my face was like, nope!
Oh, and see what that beautiful fountain is.
What?
See what the beautiful fountain is.
That is a demon centipede baby thing. What? That's a nonsense. I'm getting out of here now. Actually, yeah, I'm getting out of here now. Wait, should I go over there?
I don't know.
No, I need things. Give me the things.
Like, well, fucked.
I'm making a mistake, aren't I?
I wouldn't say a mistake.
I don't like that answer. Oh, I know where it is. I'm sorry. Oh, that's smoke.
That's dark, isn't it? That's a whole new level of dark.
No, thank you.
Thank you, Shaniqua, but no. Okay, go where the door opened, I guess.
Hey, he's not telling me anything. Why are you not telling me anything?
Like, why would I?
I don't know, help a brother out.
That's the point of this. The point is to watch you suffer.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Oh, because the inner sanctum is downstairs.
Yes.
Okay, I was like, wait, what?
I felt weird.
I can't tell if
da 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 da.
But I need things.
You do.
I need things.
Is there nowhere to get things? Rooms.
Oops, I mean, that was sick. Better not do that this way. Go back. Diaries. Nope. Mementos? Yeah, find the key. That unlocks the door to the door.
So thank you all for joining us. We'll actually be back next time.
Okay.
I'm Aaron Justin Bryant.
I'm Marcos.
Marcos.
Yes.
Did you have fun?
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. From all of us here at Tape and Ice Entertainment, don't forget to donate to Child's Play and roll on!
Bye.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, donate to Child's Play and Game Changers. And from all of us here at Table Knights Entertainment, roll on.